वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल. दिस ट्राइंग टू शो यू हाउ डू आई क्लीन दिस फिश. सो एज यू कैन सी दिस फिश हैज सो मच ऑफ स्केल्स. यू कैन रिमूव दिस स्केल्स विद योर फिंगर एज वेल. सी विद द नेल्स जस्ट यू नीड टू जस्ट स्क्रोल इट लाइक दिस एंड द स्केल्स कैन बी रिमूव. बट हाउएवर यू कैन यूज अ नाइफ एंड जस्ट मूव इट अराउंड इट्स बॉडी लाइक दिस. सो द स्केल्स in the opposite direction. You don't have to do like this, it will not come out. You have to do it in the opposite direction from tail to head. Okay, so this side is done. Now on the opposite side, just the same way, and it should be very light. Don't just poke in the knife inside. This is the Indian way, how my mother had taught me how to clean a fish. And see, once it's done, you will just wash it and check. Okay, so you can see all the scales have been removed. You can see the difference. You can see the difference. It's little less shiny. And now what you need to do is just put in your finger like this and just lift it. And on the opposite side also, you have to just lift it like this and just pull it. Once it is pulled, you can see these are the fish gills. Now just pull this as well and just keep it aside. Okay, now you have to put in the knife and just cut it this way. So all the fish with your finger, you can just remove it. So this way the fish is all clean. And now this eyes also, just pull it out. Wash it under the running water until all this black is coming out. See?
Slowly.
And your fish is ready. It's already clean. Once it is clean, you just need to slit it little bit. Slit it a little bit so that whatever spices you add, it will go inside the body of the fish. So this is the way, this is the proper way. And to clean the fish, I'm going to clean all these fishes. So friends, with this I end my video. I hope this video is very useful and informative for you. See you again in the next video. Bye bye, take care.